You let the death that's not at home. Hallelujah. My spiritual father hurt me. Now your daddy hurt you. So what that made you? Don't put it on me no more. The devil is a liar. No one got to receive it. Every need ain't here. You don't have to receive it.
Disgusting. Y'all might have women lift that song, y'all. I think it's still disgusting. You should tell it then. Amen. Y'all ain't kids. Amen. I was saying they were 10, 11. Wow. I was scared. I get that. I took child psychology too. But you are 50 and 40 and 30. You wanted it.
Amen.
You knew it was a deal.
Come on here.
You got the hotel room and it's late. You know what's going to happen.
He's a married man.
He's going to talk to me. He's a professor. Yeah. He's a man. Yeah, that's what I like about it. What you know it was man, Beverly Johnson. How about that? You knew it was man. What you go to this little secret private place for? You knew it was man. How about that? How about that one? Hallelujah. We did some stuff in church too.
Yeah.
Pastor, she seduced me. At 12 o'clock, what you going over there for?
Prayer.
Amen.
You faggots was talking to me on Facebook. At 1 o'clock, what you y'all quiet.
Damn.
I'm sick of it. We gotta get ourselves together, y'all. We live in a dying world. Diddy, I'm scared for these young people today. They caught up in dancing and no power. They don't have no power. Because they're too busy talking too much. They're too busy talking and not praying and giving us word. I don't care if y'all like it or not. Some of y'all are too flexing. You have no spiritual meaning in your body. And that's why you keep losing your battles. Right here. I know a lot of y'all got this book, and I ain't mad with you. But how many of y'all use it? Because y'all come here depressed every week. You must have read the book.
That's it.
That's one of the main ones in there about depression. And a whole prayer tonight just for you.
Amen.
That $10 will move me, honey. They can't even fill my car. But I tell you what. It's true. Yeah, but I tell you what, true. It'll give you life.
Right.
The word of God will be, that's what the book is for, so you can speak the word. Y'all do a whole bunch of cussing, you do a whole bunch of fussing, but you don't speak the word.
Amen.
You don't speak the word. Ooh, is there anybody that want to get different? Is there anybody that want to use their potential? Is there anybody that wants to come? No. Of the Lord, saying, shall I pursue after this truth? And shall I overtake it? God. See, I like David. All he did, he sought the Lord first. And that inquire doesn't mean, well, how y'all pray? We having a tarot service.
Quiet.
I don't think I'm wonderful. Why is it so quiet?
Why?
If we have an intercessory prayer. Why is it so quiet? If we go on warfare.
Come on.
Everybody has been in school and everybody's had a homecoming pep rally. I don't think the pep rally sounds like this. Your favorite TV show, your favorite basketball team, the championship. I don't think it sounds like that. And I'm trying to figure out why. Well, you have to get your crazy mind together. Honey, I'm going to fast because the pastor told me that that's not my husband. I'm going to fast and seek the Lord. Now, don't think about no darn husband.
Right.
Think about your parenting. How about that?
Right.
Think about that. We do dumb stuff.
Mm-hmm. I'm going to seek the Lord
about this job over here. That must think about you paying child support. You seek that. You seek the wrong thing.
Mm-hmm. Come on.
Hallelujah.
Come on.
How you got to get to church first? You hear that? There, it's wrong. Get in here.
That's
hallelujah. It. God wants to be men in business.
Right.
One short thing. We are going all these times. You live in Nashville. You a bum. What you think God, he can't trust you with nothing. And y'all women better learn who you are.
Yeah.
While you are single and can serve the Lord.
Yeah.
Because when you get married, I don't care what you read, you are supposed to submit.
Submit.
I can't even go until we got kids in here. That's right. Down to the bedroom, you have to ask your husband, can you fix?
Right.
That's it.
That's the word.
Amen.
And because you have a headache, I got you too. Because